imagine a world where smiling and laughing in public might one day get you arrested. In Turkey, where Prime Minister Erdogan and his Justice and Development Party have become increasingly conservative, the Deputy Prime Minister gave a speech earlier this week warning that women shouldn't laugh in public. Well, now the laugh might be on him. Turkish social media has exploded with tweets and Instagrams of Turkish women posting photos of their happy, smiling faces. Hundreds of women have, hundreds of thousands of tweets have made fun of a government that takes itself too seriously, it appears, cracking down on smiles while neglecting serious women's issues like rape and domestic violence. With presidential elections beginning next month and Prime Minister Erdogan on the ballot, he might want to pay attention to some of those happy faces. For in the words of a famous humorist, Mark Twain, against the assault of laughter, nothing can stand.